if that is going to hold up for a place on the podium. And now, Kayla DiCello of the USA. Not backed down. She has not flipped.